Kalam is very well known and loved in India. Chaap Tilak by Hazrat Amir Khusro Rahmatullah. For those Gaudas out there like us, the meaning is basically Hazrat Amir Khusro, one of the great masters of the early Sufis in the subcontinent, writes this for his master, Hazrat Nizamuddin Awliya Mahbub-e Ilahi Rahmatullah Alayh. And he says, "With my face all adorned, I passed in front of my master. When I saw his face, I completely forgot about my own beauty."
Chaap Tilak sab chhod.